Johnson, top of the arc. Duncan, he wants the three ball. He'll get it. TJ Duncan with Lyko's first three. Long rebound picked up. David Johnson pushes up to Wallace. Wallace up at Marshall. No good. Got his own rebound. His putback is good. Duncan for a long three. Bottoms. TJ Duncan right in front of the Alvernia bench gives Lyko a two-point lead. Marshall working against Monkham. His pass tipped by Monkham, stolen by Johnson. Nick King to Duckett. Duckett near side of the lane, uses the left hand, finds the window. It falls in. 9 points for TJ Duckett. Mike Miller gets a high screen, top of the arc. David Johnson reaches in, pokes it away. Loose ball to Wallace, quickly up to Johnson. Johnson leaves it back for Wallace, and he puts Reed off on a poster. Out to David Johnson. Johnson working against Cooper across the timeline. A little hesitation move up and under glass. And God, what a take by David Johnson to get him his first two. 13 to shoot for the Warriors. Willie Key, top of the arc, side steps the defender into the paint. Finds Duckett, far side wing. Three bottoms. TJ Duckett with 12 points. He's got three threes. It was Newbold quickly up to Nick King. He goes strong, high off the window. It rattles around. It falls in. Nick King with 7 points, and the Warriors are up by 14. Lyko's led by as much as 15. Duckett wants the three, top of the arc. Bottoms. They get a 16-point lead for Lyko College. Now Willie Key with 9 on the shot clock. Kicks it over to Duckett. Back out to King. 5 to shoot. King's going to attack. Into the paint. The runner no good. Put back by Wallace. Nick King, far side elbow, had 21 against Stevenson. Nice lead to Wallace. Wallace up strong, far side post. He got it to go. Duckett, far side. He's going to force one up. Got it to go. Had to put it up from an awkward angle to beat the shot clock, and it's one of those nights for your Warriors. Has to get it across the timeline. Lycoming College as the number 5 seed will knock off the number 1 seed Alvernia to advance to the MAC Commonwealth Championship game on Saturday, where they will take on Arcadia at Arcadia. Final score, Lycoming 69, Alvernia 53.